Cerebium Federal Constituency from the uncommon state of Akwa Ibom. Mr. Speaker, I wish to move a motion on the urgent need for the rehabilitation of Wuyondi Aiketindi Tinan, Baden in Kodobasi Port Harcourt Road. The House notes that Wuyondi Aiketindi Tinan, Baden in Kodobasi Port Harcourt Road is a major highway linking Akwa Ibom, Rivers, and Bayelsa states. The House also notes the deplorable nature of the road and that the collapse of Ndiya Bridge by Ikotufon has stalled movement of persons and vehicles, thereby crippling commercial activities in those communities. Concerned that the deplorable condition of the road has given armed bandits the opportunity to attack travelers that are and are posing risk to banks and prime business outfits located on the highway. The House resolves to urge the Niger Delta Development Commission, NDDC, to commence the reconstruction of the road and the bridge to ease the sufferings of the people. The House also resolves to urge the Inspector General of Police to put in place security measures in those areas to safeguard the lives and properties of people. The House mandates the Committee on Niger Delta Development Commission to ensure compliance. I so move.
Any second, Honorable Kurfi.
Mohamed Kurfi, member representing Dusama Kurfi, Federal Constituency, and from Katsina State. I rise to scan the motion raised by Honorable Emmanuel. I so scan. Send you.